All right, an NFC South battle. Falcons taking on the Buccaneers. Josh McCown getting the start after suffering a thumb injury earlier in the season, replacing Mike Glennon. Now, Matt Ryan trying to keep the Falcons alive in this wide-open NFC South divisional race. All right, second quarter. Matt Ryan finds Julio Jones, and then look at the powerful Atlanta wide receiver breaking tackles, dashing near the near sideline, a 39-yard pickup. Three plays later, Ryan throws to a wide open Devin Hester. Oh, no. Devin Hester. Oh, no. Wide open. Should have been a touchdown. Instead, it would lead to a Matt Bryant 37-yard field goal, and the Falcons led 10-3. All right, ensuing Buccaneers possession. Here's Josh McCown. That would be Corey Bierman. Do not adjust your screens. He's wearing red contacts. How about Josh McCown looking for Mike Evans? What a beautiful grab by the rookie. 22 yards and the touchdown. Evans finished with 7 catches, 125 yards, and a score. I mean, take a look. That was some tight coverage by Robert Alford, but it didn't matter. Evans able to pull down a spectacular touchdown. The game's tied at 10. All right, second half action, third quarter. Falcons leading 16-10. This is on fourth down. Matt Bosher punting away. Marcus Thigpen receiving for the Tampa Bay Bucs. And look at the moves. He's like me at the disco. Not really. He's got some moves. 53 yards down to the Falcons' 34-yard line. I've been known to bust a move back in the day. Don't worry about it. Fourth quarter now. Same drive. 8 plays later. McCown on play action. This one's easy. This one's too easy. Austin Seferian Jenkins. Hey, guess what? Another rookie making an impact here. A 1-yard touchdown. And the Buccaneers take the lead 17-16. Mike Smith not pleased. Josh McCown trying to fire up the troops. All right, ensuing Falcons possession. This on first down. Ryan, guess what? Julio Jones, 20-yard completion. Jones would finish with 8 catches and 119 yards. 10 plays later, Roddy White, end zone, touchdown, 5-yard score. And the Falcons lead 22-17. They're up 5, so here's a 2-point conversion. Was it good? Was it no good? Harry Douglas is able to pull it down despite this tight coverage, and the Falcons led by 7. Next Falcons possession, Steven Jackson. Look at the big man rumble. 27-yard gain. That led to a Matt Bryant field goal, and the Falcons led 27-17. Later in the fourth, Buccaneers trying to answer back. McCown, Mike Evans. Initially, the play would be ruled incomplete, but then reviewed. Take a look. Toe tap dancing. 1-2. He's in there. The call's overturned. The Buccaneers take over on the Falcons' 4-yard line. All right, so very next play. This on first and goal. McCown looking for Vincent Jackson. This ball tipped and ruled incomplete, but the play would be reviewed. Take another look. It's tipped in and then recovered by Dwight Lowry. That's an interception. So that call also overturned, and the Falcons hang on to win 27-17.